after the terror proxy war, radicals seek jihad against India. A call for jihad against India was given in Pakistan's assembly. Members of the JUIF urged the government to declare jihad against India, and their leader, Maulana Abdul Akbar Chitrali, even suggested a date for it, stating that the Prime Minister of Pakistan should officially announce that Pakistan would start a war with India after 10th February.